One night, a few months ago, I found my grandfather in the dining room, alone. I have never seen him look so frightened. He was whispering to an empty chair, saying, "I am sorry, I am sorry," over and over again. He told me that for weeks, every night, a young boy had sat eating dinner with us. Only my grandfather could see him. He believed it was his son haunting him. A few weeks ago, the boy stopped coming. The break is gone. But my grandfather has changed.